Hey guys, welcome to a new video. In this video, some guidance on how to reinstall your computer with Rekordbox. And I'm not going into the details of reinstalling your computer, but I'm going into the details of reinstalling Rekordbox or move your Rekordbox library from one computer to another. So let's get started. Consider subscribing if you already haven't and hit the bell button so you don't miss anything. To reinstall your computer with Rekordbox, you have to bear a couple of things in mind. First of all, we have to make a backup of everything that is important. First of all, the Rekordbox collection itself. You can do that via the menu, library, backup and store it on a safe location like an external hard disk or USB stick. Second of all, the music files, of course, also backup it on a safe location like an external hard disk or USB drive. Then the third thing you have to backup is the app itself. Do it also on a safe location like an external hard disk or USB stick. You can find the app in the application directory on your Mac. And the last thing is optional, backup the Rekordbox XML on a safe location like an external hard disk. This is only necessary if you want to change the location of the music files later. After we make a backup, please note down in which directory you put your music files and which username did you use. Case sensitivity of letters is very important. Now reinstall your computer and make a user account with the same username as you noted down. Now install Rekordbox from your backup. The next thing you have to do is put your music files in the same directory as it was before. And that's really important, otherwise Rekordbox can't find your files. And last but not least, import of course your Rekordbox library backup file we made before. As I said before, if you have chosen another username or another directory than the original, Rekordbox can't find your music files and you won't be able to work with Rekordbox. If you want to change the directory, that is something of a challenge. There is no official way to do that. There is a scary workaround that is not supported by Pioneer. And I'm gonna warn you in advance, it's on your own risk. I do not support it. Pioneer doesn't support it. It's totally at your own risk. If it fails, it's your own fault. What you have to do, first make sure that your Rekordbox collection is empty. Otherwise, in the /library/pioneer folder, delete the Rekordbox folder. Second, download and open Text Wrangler or any other text editor. We are going to edit the Rekordbox XML file we backed up before. Next, open up the file and replace the path of the music files in the XML file. Make sure that the text you are searching for is unique, otherwise other text or settings will be accidentally replaced too. This will corrupt your XML file of your library. The %20 is a code for a space. Next, in the Rekordbox settings, point to the XML file. Now import the playlists by dragging them from the XML file to your library. This might take a while. After the beach ball freeze, shoot the application from the process list or right-click on the icon in the dock and choose forced quit. Now open Rekordbox again. Rekordbox needs to analyze all the files again and this might take a while. After this is done, you are good to go. That's it already for this video. I hope you enjoyed it and I hope to see you next time. Bye! You can support me for free by hitting the thumbs up button. You can also subscribe to my channel and hit the bell button to stay updated.